What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, Wolfrock, coming to you guys with another reaction video. So I had this in my playlist from back in October, and I never really got to it. This is one of those songs that I didn't know if this was a rap song, and I've heard it in one of the shows. The song is called Human. I've heard this song before, but I never knew who actually produced it, who did the lyrics and so forth. So I did my own research and found out who the person was. And so with that in mind, I decided to go to the original artist of the song. So when I was looking at the videos to try to find one, I found this one. It's called the guy's name, I think that's his name, Rag and Bone Man. Rag and Bone, where did I hear that term? You know what? In history, rag and bone was a term used. I do remember this is from so back in the a long time ago, a person would come with a horse and buggy and would go around from place to place to collect items that they were discarding, from wood, metal, to just about anything that they had. And then that person would bring these items and put them back together into another item and sell those items to other people. So I think that's where the term comes from. I'll have to do a little more research, but that's something in my history books that I can remember. Interesting name. I don't know anything about this person, but check this out. The video that I'm pulling up has, get this, 1 billion views. Yes, you heard me right. One with a B, not millions. 1,600,000, or let's see, 1,063,300,000 views. Holy shit. I guess it's a popular song. So I pulled up the lyrics because I wanted to know what the lyrics were, because obviously the lyrics are part of the song. And so the lyrics is, I'm only human, I'm only human. Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Go no way to prove it, so maybe I'm blind, but I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Interesting. These lyrics could, geez, you can apply that to almost anything. Like I said, I've heard the song, but I never heard the original person sing it. Maybe I might have, but it just doesn't ring a bell. And then it says, the next verse says, take a look in the mirror, and what do you see? Do you see it clear, or are you deceived in what you believe? Because I'm only human after all. God, that's a pretty powerful statement. Yeah, I'm just thinking, going through my mind of how many people in my life, and myself included, kind of deceive themselves by what they portray themselves to be. Interesting. Then the next portion says, some people got the real problems. Some people out of luck. Some people think I can solve them. Lord heavens above, I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Then the next verse is, don't ask my opinion. Don't ask me to lie. How many people have we said? Let me use this as an example. When a woman asks, hey, does this dress make me look fat? Because you're a sensitive person and you don't want to say something, you basically lie and say, yeah, no, it doesn't. When you know that this dress may make that person look heavier than they really are. Not that it matters, but I'm just giving it as an example. Then beg for forgiveness for making you cry. Then when you tell the truth, I can see how you, and then all of a sudden you make that person cry because of being insensitive. Then they shouldn't have asked a question. And then, oh, some people got the real problems. Some people out of luck. Some people think I can solve them. And then it continues on with the next one. I'm only human after all, and it goes on. And then the last verse, it says, I'm no prophet or messiah. Should go looking somewhere higher. In other words, don't look for me to solve your problems. Maybe you need to go to the next step, which would be probably God above, or the power of that you believe in. Interesting lyrics. God, I love this song so far, and I haven't even heard it yet. Like I said, I think I've heard this song. Once it starts playing, maybe I'll be able to see exactly the song itself. Then I'll be like, oh yeah, I remember this song. All right, let's do this. I'm excited to hear this. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Is it a rap song?
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this
wow.
and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me.
Yeah, I've heard this song.
Don't put your blame on me.
I didn't know it was him. Beautiful
Look
voice.
Look in the mirror, what do you see? Do you see it clearer, or are you deceived in what you believe? 'Cause I'm only human after all. And you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me.
Yeah.
Don't put your blame on me. Ooh. Some people got
Woo!
The real problems.
Nice boy.
Some people out of love. Some people think I can solve them. Lord, heavens above. I'm only human after all. I'm only human
yeah.
after all. My opinion, don't ask me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making you cry. For making you cry. 'Cause I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problem. Some people out of love. Lord, heavens above. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human. I made mistakes. I'm only human. It's all it takes to put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
Voice.
You should go looking somewhere higher. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me. I'm only human. I do what I can. I'm just a man. Do what I can, don't put the blame on me.
Wow.
Don't put your blame on me.
Oh. Damn. Wow. That's a pretty powerful song. Not what I expected, but I remember hearing this song before in my lifetime. How old is this song anyway? So this was released 2016. So what, 4 years ago? I think I know I've heard this song somewhere. Dude, that's amazing. It's so relevant to today, how we blame so many people in our lives. And then those people in turn would be hearing kind of this song applies to them. Like, we're putting all the blame on those individuals. So people will put the blame on you about their own problems, when in reality, we're only human after all. Wow, that's such an important, perfect song for this time right now in our life. And you guys know, like yesterday, I did a video dealing with depression and suicide. This song kind of goes along with that to me, because when you put a lot of responsibility and blame on somebody to resolve your problems, that person that has to take that can get very depressed. And then if you guys know, depression can lead to other things like suicide. So please, 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 I'm saying this from the bottom of my heart, please consider other people around you and help other people instead of pointing the finger and trying to make them the problem, if you know what I mean. become the solution yourself individually. Just become that solution for somebody. Like I said, a listening ear, you know, a hug. I had one of the subscribers says, you know, a hug goes a long way. Guess what? They're absolutely right. A hug, a smile, just spending time with somebody. Sometimes that's all it takes to create that bond of peace around you. I apologize for the planes, as since I'm next to an airbase, you hear that. I don't know if you can hear it, but I can hear it. It's pretty loud. Sometimes it's louder than normal. But anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this. I really, really, I think this is going to be one of my other songs that I'm going to listen to again, because it has such a relevant message to our time, if you guys would agree with me. Hope you guys have enjoyed this. I can see why it has 1 billion views. That's amazing. And his vocals and his voice is so, to me, it's very sweet and crisp, clear. I'm going to have to check out, see if he's got any other songs. If you guys know this person, let me know in the comments below and tell me what you think of the song and how it, what it means to you. And I'm sure it means something differently for everybody, but this is such a beautiful song. I really, really am in love with the song. The guy is just amazing. If you guys want me to do more of this person too, let me know in the comments below. Give me a link that you guys want me to do for him as well. I may do more of his, because that's another artist that, oh my God, blew me away. Love it so much. Thank you so much, guys. Hey, this is your boy, Wolf Rock. And as I always say, stay classic. And thank you for coming along on this journey that's called YouTube. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please consider subscribing to my channel. There's a little dog right here, and there'll be one right about there somewhere once this video is over. Please click on either one of those. And then when you subscribe, don't forget to put your little notification bell, because that tells you when I post other videos. I try to post as much as I can. I try to do daily. Sometimes I do 2 to 3 a day. Sometimes I do just one. It just depends on what's going on. And then also don't forget to give me a thumbs up on the video, because it helps the channel as well, because the YouTube algorithm loves those little thumbs up. So hope you guys have enjoyed this. Stay classic, and we'll catch you on the next video.